call me Danny Fingers. And how I got that name is the source of some contention. So let me set it all straight. I set out for vindication for my brother's lost soul after a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. I started fishing with my daddy back in 73. We made enough from a quota, we could start a little fleet. Heard Ronny got an okay by then, that'll sell for a steal, 30 foot with a Detroit diesel and a hell of a keel. So we bought a boat for my brother and his own tag too. Built the traps with my daddy, like my daddy used to do. And goddamn, on the first day of fishing, not a mile from his home, my brother took an ungodly load of water. Every seam on the hull let go was a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. A dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. Well, my mama's still crying, my daddy took to the drink. Me, I just got angry with all the time to think. Ronnie's gonna have to meet his own maker. I'm gonna go it alone. How's my brother supposed to get himself to heaven when we never did find his bones? I got some old booze bottles loaded with kerosene, stuffed rags down the necks of them, and grabbed some TNT. Then I drank up the courage, grabbed my Navy cut smokes to avenge the dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. The dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. Untied my boat from a mooring, lit up a cigarette, came on the gas a little heavy, and I slipped on the deck. Well, as God is my witness, I never will forget that smell. My cigarette caught a bottle right on the ferry of hell, and I floated through 3-fathom harbor, round the reserve in the wedge. The tide spit me out in the morning, on the other side of Rudy's head. How long I was out for, but it's hard to know. I tell you one thing for certain, I blew off my fingers and my toes. It was a dark and dirty betrayal on the Causeway Road. A dark Causeway Road.